advice we wanted to share with you, just in case you were planning to drive in Italy this summer. You see, there's a stretch of road in southern Italy, near the country's toe, where you definitely don't want to be caught speeding. It's not that the highway between Salerno and Reggio Calabria is especially dangerous, it's that the cops who control that highway just want to be police cruiser comes equipped with a